A lot of the people we got on the place now are people that have been here a long time. Really over here, we could just tell all 10 families, I reckon, just to leave. We don't need them. But they've been here a long time, and you hate to tell them to leave. They've been good to me, and we've been good to them, and it's sort of a closeness there, really. A lot of them are living on welfare and living in our house free. And of course, it's not a real good house, but it's probably as good as some folks in Chicago or somewhere living in. We've got one particular fellow over here, colored fellow, that he's a real good nigger. And he's been here all his life. Of course, I think a lot more of him than I do a whole lot of white people.
But I'm going to tell you this one thing I've learned about the nigger. When you think he is, he ain't. I'm going to tell you a little joke. Seems though that one of the good niggers from Mississippi went up to Washington. And they were standing outside the door, looking at the White House, outside the gate there. A big wall around the fence around the house. So this lady, first lady, comes out and sees this nigger, and she says, "Now, why don't you come on in and look inside? Wouldn't you like to do that?" Well, he's sort of scared, so he says, "Yes, ma'am, I guess it'd be all right." And she's very inquisitive and asking a lot of questions, and she wants to know about this and that and other. So she says to him, she says, "Where are you from?" He says, "Ma'am, I'm from down yonder in Greenwood, Mississippi." She says, "Well, now, why is it that they don't treat you like this down there? I'd just like to know, what's your idea? Why do you think they don't treat you? Do they invite you in and have dinner with us and things like that down in Mississippi?" The nigga said, "No, ma'am, I sure don't." She says, "Well, why is it that they don't? I'd sure like to know your thoughts on that." And the nigga sat and thought a while. He says, "I guess it's like this, ma'am." He said, "They just got little high-class white folks down in Greenwood."